In the first years of the 21st century, a third world war broke out. Those of us that survived knew mankind could never survive a fourth. They knew that our volatile natures and emotions could simply not be risked. A new existence was created. An existence devoid of all emotion. A world without love, without anger, without sorrow. By enforcing the new society to take a dose of prosium to suppress their ability to feel, the new arm of the law, led by the Cremerton cleric, is on a quest to seek out and eradicate the true source of humanity. The ability to feel. This needs to stop. The reason for our existence is to feel. Without it, what's the point? Once I had a life. Now, all I have is a mission.
There is a disease in the heart of man. Its symptom is hate. Its symptom is anger. Its symptom is rage. Its symptom is war. The disease is human emotion. There is a cure for this disease. At the cost of the dizzying highs of human emotion, we have suppressed its abysmal lows. And you, as a society, have embraced this cure. Prosium. Now we are at peace with ourselves. Humankind is one. War is gone. Hate, a memory. We are our own conscience now.
Now all I have is a mission.
Why are you alive?
I'm alive. I live to safeguard the continuity of this great society.
It's circular. You exist to continue your existence. What's the point?
What's the point of your existence?
To feel. Because you've never done it, you can never know it. But it's as vital as breath. And without it, without love, without anger, without sorrow, breath is just a clock ticking.